By the ministry of your death and resurrection, raise this child in life, give him the new life of baptism, and welcome him into your holy church. We pray. Lord, hear our prayer. The baptism and confirmation make him your faithful follower and witness to your gospel. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, lead him, Lord, by holy life to the voice of God's kingdom. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Be the lives of his parents and grandparents, examples of faith and instruction. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Keep the family always in your love. Renew the grace of baptism in each one of us. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. St. John the Baptist,
pray for us.
St. Joseph,
pray for us.
St. Peter and St. Paul,
pray for us.
St. Matthew,
pray for us.
All holy men and women,
pray for us.
Almighty and ever living God, you sent your only Son into the world to cast out the power of Satan, the spirit of evil, to rescue man from the kingdom of darkness and bring him into the splendor of your kingdom of light. We pray that this child set him free from original sin. Take him in.
I always go after communion too, so the traffic doesn't get too big. I gotta go poopy. Poopy, 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 poop. Yeah, but like. These are all cleaned right here. I think Terry goes in here.
Washing my dress, like my jeans. Of course you can tell I'm not wearing a bra. It's because I'm washing my bras, so yeah. And after the darts, I will be putting stuff back into mom's closet, which I'll try on later.
the train, and we did the teacups. Did you like the teacups? He likes the ride, does not like the lines. That's tough. He doesn't like getting off either. He wants to get right back on. This banana is huge. That's his favorite fruit. Does he have pirate ears? Okay. Hey, what ride do you want to go on next? You want to go on the pirate ride? He sees the train way over there. There it goes. That's the ride we went on. There's Dumbo. We didn't do that still. Hey, do you want to go on Pirates of the Caribbean? Pirate. He's a hungry guy. He's going to eat that whole banana. And that was a big banana. Alright. Bye-bye.
Cigarette. Introducing Aquafresh Isoactive, a breakthrough gel that transforms into an active foam. It not only protects between teeth, it removes 3 times more bacteria as it whitens. New Aquafresh Isoactive Whitening. Amazing.
Let me get this straight. You jumped out of a plane at night in another country? Are you crazy?
Well, half as crazy as Adam if he thinks he's going to get away with this.
Oh, you said you jumped out of the same plane at the same location he did?
I told the pilot that he would get himself to Ottawa and from there tried to find a booty.
Thank you. Now, who is going to be my first victim with this thing?
Bad boy.
If I must.
Yeah? Good. All right, let me sit right there. Let's see. Oh, ready? There you go. Nice. Look at that. Act this now.
I'm like serious.
There you go.
Picking maximizes palate pleasure.
To make 100% grape juice loaded with antioxidant power.
100% grape.
Hey,
In just a few hours, all those well-conquered grapes will be juice. It's good because squeezing right after picking maximizes palate pleasure.
To make 100% grape juice, loaded with antioxidant power.
100% grape.
Left, anyone? No, I'm going to take off.
Thanks,
I'm going to take off. It's early, isn't it?
Yeah.
Stay.
No,
I gotta
get
off.
I'm going to take a nap for a little bit, so I will have you run for an hour. Got to put this in my eyeball easel first, go to the bathroom. I guess I was pretty tired. I want to make something in which I haven't made in a very, very long time. My booby eggs. Poached eggs, remember those? Yeah. So, and then after that, I gotta clean up this mess. Yeah. Got some of these can go in here. Like that. And you know something? I could possibly play the Banger Sisters right here.
In Supermom and Nora Landry's car, Swerve,
we're
going on Trent Car on Yellow Country Road.
So.
Oh my god, Nora! We'll be back with more Timberlake lighting
right up the middle.
Well, what do we do?
All right, nobody panic. Just don't panic.
Why hasn't someone called us? Oh, Terry. Yeah, we just saw Trent. No, nobody's called. Hey, hold on, there's another call.
The Banger Sisters, yeah. That's what I'll be watching. And, okay, let me prepare my...
Really be helping me out. I don't normally do this. Okay, well, all right. Whatever you can do. 50 cents, 25 cents. You know, my car is just sitting out there. I'm out of gas. I'm just trying to get to Phoenix.
Phoenix? I'll buy you a tank of gas if you give me a ride. First one fly land, then a second fly east. They started speaking. I mean, they didn't sex on my skin.
Ooh, how did you get over it?
I washed up the dunes and I didn't mean something bad. But you know, what's it to say about human beings? We do basically the same thing with flies.
So why are you going to Phoenix?
That I can't tell you.
Oh, she's okay. She's in bed. There she is, Mom.
She's not in bed.
We're calling night and she was going to spend the night with Carol Bishop.
No, babe, she's in bed. So what? Why would you be bringing her home? Because they were partying, you know, at the hotel that I'm staying at, and she needed a ride home, so I gave her one.
It doesn't make sense.
You're leaving something out. Like, what about the jewels or her date?
I don't know. I mean, it kind of went off, I guess, with the other kids at home. You know, you're making me really nervous, man. I mean, it's just like I'm freaking out here, man. Aren't you, like, glad to see me?
Yeah, what is it that you want?
Who said I want anything?
You just show up here out of the blue in Phoenix 16 years later?
20.
Why 20? You want money.
Who told you that?
I'm asking you.
That I want money? That is so fucked up! I mean, my being in Phoenix has nothing to do with it.
Are you telling the truth?
No. Shit. Okay, Vinny, hold on. I got fired from my job.
What did you tell my daughter?
Well, at least it wouldn't be boring.
Success is going from failure to failure without loss of enthusiasm. Winston Churchill.
Hey, but what if the person testing you with such bad body odor you can't even concentrate?
Red light means stop. New topic. Hannah. How's your speech coming?
I'm thinking of doing something unconventional.
Well, that's always a good idea.
Pan, pan, poof, poof.
There were always good ideas with being unconventional.
You're gonna look fine. You look great. You have a lot of color in your face. Can you put out in the sun today?
Yeah, Hannah.
Ginger. Relax your throat while you're eating.
Yeah, Ginger.
Suzette.
Mm-hmm.
You knew my wife before I did. Actually, before all of us did. Has she changed over all of these?
Oh, yeah.
I see the same person.
What do the two of you have in common?
What do we have in common, Ben?
We went to the occasional concert.
Right.
Hold on. No, you're not going to do that.
it's gonna be. It's
so old.
How old is?
Well, probably younger than you.
Huh?
I hate feeling fake more than anything in the world. You wouldn't believe what people tell you. You gotta get into college. You gotta figure out what you're gonna do. You gotta make money, and we're going. My God, I feel like I'm still a kid practically, but your teachers and your parents and everybody's got everything all planned out for you with high expectations. But what if it has nothing to do with you? You lose track of yourself. And that's fake. We're going into the future, and I only have little clues as to what might be out there. Sometimes I'm scared of death.
Thank you.
people should be punished, and ordinary folks like you and me should have the right to carry guns.
Yes.
Hey, Peter, let's do this.
All tonight, music video. Who makes these affronts to common decency? Where I come from, we have a word for garbage like that.
Yeah.
But first, a commercial. Our lines are open. Give us a call.
Be in the bathtub.